The federal government is requiring COVID vaccines for certain healthcare workers. It was on November 4th that the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services issued their emergency regulation that requires eligible staff at healthcare facilities that participate in Medicare and Medicaid to get the COVID vaccine. The administration says the regulation protects those fighting the virus on the front lines while also assuring patients and their families that they can receive care in a safe space. The requirement applies to more than 17 million healthcare workers at nearly 76,000 providers. Here a little bit more detail on the requirements. The regulation actually took effect November 5th. The facilities covered by the regulation must establish a policy ensuring that eligible staff receive at least their first shot by December 5th and are fully vaccinated by January 4th, 2022. It provides some exemptions for individuals based on medical condition or religious belief, observance, or practice. The facilities must develop similar processes or plans, permitting exemptions and making sure that they do align with federal law. In a statement, the CMS administrator, Chiquita Brooks-LaShore, says, ensuring patient safety and protection from COVID-19 has been the focus of our efforts in combating the pandemic and the constantly evolving challenges we are seeing. And she continues, today's action addresses the risk of unvaccinated healthcare staff to patient safety and provides stability and uniformity across the nation's healthcare system to strengthen the health of the people and the providers who provide care for them. The issue that came down was an interim final rule. So there is a public comment period in the description below. We give you the information on how to comment if you wish to. Centers for Medicare and Medicaid Services says this new requirement presents an opportunity to continue to drive down COVID-19 infections, stabilize the nation's healthcare system, and ensure safety for anyone seeking care. Also in the description below, information on how to find a vaccine near you if you are looking for one, vaccines.gov. We also give you some resources if you are in the state of Wisconsin where we are. Also in the description below, press release for the Centers of Medicare and Medicaid Services describing more on this interim final rule and the emergency regulations handed down on November 4th.